To represent OUBC is a dream come true for me.
To finally be here and doing it, sometimes I just kind of step back and realize and have to pinch myself a little bit.
It's a dream for me, so it means a lot.
It means a lot to me, and it's the fulfillment of a long-held ambition.
It's the oldest rowing race you can do, and I'm really excited to do it.
As an athlete, this is the closest I'm going to get to being in a professional squad.
It means getting up early, having a lot of fun, working really hard, and spending a slightly unhealthy amount of time with all my friends.
For me, it's a great opportunity to row at the highest level while studying at the same time. There's nowhere else that gives you that opportunity.
Like the most exciting opportunity I would have ever had in my life, really.
It's quite cool to be a part of it. To come to Cambridge and have this opportunity is really special.
I feel an awful lot of commitment to the club. They've developed me on. I feel I've added a lot to them, and I'm very excited to represent them for my last year.
It's a really exciting opportunity. It's a huge challenge, but it's something I'm loving every minute of.
Being part of such an old tradition and just keeping that tradition going is just something I'm really proud of.
It means fulfilling a lifelong dream.
It's a unique challenge, and it's a great opportunity to try and have a go at it and beat Oxford in doing it.
There are very few people that get to compete in boat racing. You take people every year, and yeah, it's such a large part of history. Yeah, it means a lot.
It's incredible to be part of such a dynamic squad, and it's just inspiring to be surrounded by your best friends.